Hi, this is Begum. I work as program coordinator in Concern Worldwide Turkey team. On Monday morning, Turkey's southeast region and northern Syria were awakened by a 7.7 magnitude earthquake and hit by a second large one in the same noon. According to the official numbers, more than 5,000 people have lost their lives in Turkey and northern Syria, and tens of thousands of people are unable to meet their basic needs so far. The human crisis caused by this earthquake, which appeared in winter conditions and affected more than 10 cities in southeastern Turkey and northwest Syria, has resulted in a need for shelter, food, heating, since the situation is still unstable and many people have lost their homes. The Concern Turkey team is working and coordinating tirelessly with other humanitarian organizations and government agencies in the region to identify the necessary needs and respond to the crisis from very first moment. But we need your support. We need your support to overcome the life-threatening risk faced by many people who have survived the earthquake and find themselves under this severe cold condition. We guarantee that every contribution you make will have a crucial impact on the lives of people in Turkey and Syria in this crucial time period of emergency response. Every hour is significant for people who have lost their homes. We are calling you to act now.